Here I have a normal deck of cards. I'm going to use this stack of cards to do a card trick where I separate all the blacks from all the red cards. So first, so you know I didn't set up anything, I'm going to shuffle. Okay, so now that's good and shuffled. Yeah, just shuffle a bit more, so make sure. So, yeah, I have my deck all shuffled, and thanks for watching.